YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18+. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches. Ta-ta.
Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video, and this time we're going to be doing it with GDI versus 2Skrin on hards, steamrollers, exactly the same as last time, apart from them being GDI, and then I will record them again on Brutal. So, let's get cracking, eh? Let's see what this brings us. Oh, yeah. Let's get the fucking cricket bat out. Let's roll. Building. Might be a bit tricky this time with the ear. Because before I used the phantoms and they're stealthed, so when the airwave come in, the front door was actually stealthed. When they started firing, revealed everything. So I'm probably going to have to be a bit more aggressive again this time. We'll see. We'll see how it plays out. New construction options. This time I will build two refineries at the start, because in the last one I didn't. I misclicked. I must not have built one. So that was my bad. This time the defence is going to be a bit further back as well, because of obviously GDI tech doesn't have the extendable cords on them. Should we call them that?
Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Building.
I'm still going to go roughly on the same economy.
Building. Construction complete. Building. Construction
complete. I know GDI's base defenses take a lot less power than NOD's. I have noticed that. Because I would actually be in low power now with 6 turrets from GDI, from NOD. So as you can see, I'm going straight for the tech on GDI. No messing around.
Construction complete. New construction options.
2 harvesters, and then I'm going Titans.
Building.
Another power plant. To keep that power up. And while I'm doing that, building, I'm going to build some of these. These are good for tanks.
Construction complete.
Let's put two on.
Okay, easy now.
Hopefully. This ain't something bad.
Enemy base
okay,
sighted.
Here we go.
Oh mate, the whole map.
Let's get to that tip zone.
That's what I'm talking about.
Our base is under attack. Construction complete. Construction complete. Cannot deploy.
Alright, 2 of them, and then we're going here. Then we're going this building here, which is going to give us power. Buzzards have got past.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
That's not bigger.
Awaiting orders.
Building. Building.
Dighton ready.
Unit sighted.
At your command.
Reason why I've gone Titans is just to help out with the tanks.
Our base is under attack.
That buzzard is going to go backwards and forth, backwards and forth, backwards and forth, because he's fucking trapped now. He's actually nibbling on my tower, so I'll sort him out now.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Right, that gives itself power. It knocks you offline for a bit.
Building.
Right, now I'm going to go fully fledged tech, because it's saying silos needed. So I'm going to hammer everything out. I am going to get probably an air platform. I don't know yet. We'll see. Dodos will get a Sonic. Titans are very weak at the minute, and I've got nothing to fucking repair them, so let's get some Orca rigs. While we're doing that, we'll build some of this, and we will build some Rocket Men. Probably the downfall of what I haven't done so far. So we're going to build two Orca rigs and then the Kodiak. The Kodiak is going to cost me a lot of money, but the reason being is it's going to be naughty when I get when I get him. He's very powerful. Sonic on the front door to keep shit occupied. And let's get some Rocket Man. Big boys here. Global offense initiated. So he's going to take a bit of a sponging. One Orca rig is definitely going his way. And there's the Orca rig now. Drive him over there, deploy him. He's got anti-air on him. I'm just getting some more power in. Sit him down. Another one's going to be done in a minute, then it's the Kodiak. Titans have got rail tech. Let's sit him down right here. Right, so this one I'm going to mainly go Mammoths, which I'm going to build now. And after the Kodiak, I'm going to get some more Orca rigs because they are evil at taking out AA. They are. Sorry about that. I had to mute my mic. I had to tell the kids it's ready for bed. Bedtime. Right, so as you can see here, I'm just going straight for the warfare straight away. I am. Gonna have some nice units on the attack, probably better units than actually Nod. I didn't bring out Nod's big boy actually, which is probably a bit unfair, but I don't really rate him truthfully. I don't. Air Force coming in. We're gonna deal with them with Rocket Man. Nice and easy, effective. This is the sponge. Right, now we've got the Kodiak. Kodiak is going to be the beast of beasts. Right, so the one thing with GDIs, I can't scan. I can't see what they're doing. They're pretty weak, which I knew there would be from the Nod fight. But it's more, like I say, it's more experience that you get to see, because not every time will I go the same attack. I like to use different types of units and have a bit of a different one. This one is going to be to heal the Kodiak, so he'll be staying here. Roughly around about here. Then I'll have another one back here. And then now I'm going to pump out some Zone Raiders because they're really good. Keep pumping out the Mammoths, build another War Factory. Place him down. These Orca rigs will be coming with me when we go on the attack. I don't need to drop any units in yet. I'm just letting the enemy come to me. I'm not really going to be concerned until they release the super weapons. Is that healing him? That's healing him now. Right, I've got my war factory done. Probably had it done for a long time, just been talking, that's all. Nah, this is exactly where I'm going to be concerned. So I'm going to move out in a roughly around about 5 minutes. Just going to build myself some more AA. How many mammoths have I got? 5 mammoths. That's that done, 2 of them. And the rest of them is going to be Titans, Wolverines, APCs. Same for him, Wolverines, APCs, Titans. After he's done that, I'm going to be going Infantry and Rocket Man to keep a constant flow. And seeing as that is done, we'll sell that, we'll get some money back because we've got him now. So let's have a counter, what we've got. Okay. Right, let's bring the Orca rigs up in the air. Right, let's roll then. So we want to cancel off that. Put everything to aggressive. And let's fucking rock and roll. Let's move out. He's going to scorch us even before anything gets out there.
Yep.
Unit under attack.
Transmitting.
Right.
Enemy base sighted.
Titan ready.
Advancing. Troopers ready for action.
Everyone stay alert. All weapons, fire.
Confidence is under attack. Unit
channel's
lost.
All yours, Command.
How's it looking out there?
Ready for that battle base.
Getting into position. Setting round.
Ready for action. Titan ready.
Channel's all yours, Command.
Rig ready to move out.
Insufficient funds. Unit under attack.
Ready for that battle base.
And the reason why I like these Orca rigs as well is because they're so OP when it comes to firing at stuff. Yeah, next time definitely recording against Brutals. They're not really that challenging, even on this mod, to tell you the truth. I don't know whether I'm not giving them enough time to build, but I'm definitely being a lot aggressive to what I normally would be. Normally I like to see the screen to throw units at me and see what they've got. But it seems to me that they're not even really bothered. Oh, they've tried to hit the back of my base, which I haven't got much there actually.
Armored and ready. Rig ready to move out. Got it. Ready for that battle base. Moving. Raider packed up and ready. Rig packed up and ready.
En route.
I'll show you the power of these rigs.
Commander, what news? Getting into position.
See if there's any units there.
Enemy defeated.
Base defense is all packed up.
Oh yeah, there's a base there. All right, watch this. Lost the Kodiak. That's because there's blinkers there. Yeah, they'll rip through it now. They'll rip through it, but they're gonna need it. They are.
Combat vector engaged.
Unit under attack.
They're gonna need all the help they can get because I'm still gonna rip through them. They needed a bigger force than that. I tell you that now. So the blinkers are really evil in mass spam, I've got to admit. But not evil enough. They're still getting sat down by these. Yeah, I could just force fire them on the building like this lot and it's fucking gone. Fucking fucking OP. They've got a mighty force coming in the back door. You're fucking fucked, mate, you cunts. You're gone. See you in a bit. Dirty bastards. Oh, got a beam cannon. I got some Nod tech. I got some Nod tech. And it's old Nod tech as well. Like, old. Like, shit. Oh, yeah, you got wasted. As always, YouTube, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the fight. I'll be back again versus Brutals. Peace out, bitches. Peace out.